This is Roshi, and he's a 6-year-old Shih Tzu and is getting a shortcut today. I start off by using my number 7 blade to give him a rough cut. Next, I use my number 10 blade to give him a sanitary trim. Roshi suffers from chronic ear infections and allergies. However, he sees the vet regularly and he's on medication. He does not like getting his nails Dremeled, but I'm unable to put a naughty mask on him because it causes him to panic. I just have to be extra careful. I bathe him using Scentsy Skin Shampoo. Next, I towel dry his sweet face. I dry him with the high velocity dryer. I back brush everything and then I go over him with my number 7 blade to make everything nice and smooth. I trim his paw pads and again, I have to be extra careful. I trim his face and his beard. And this sweet boy's done and he's sorry for being naughty.